Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we will be talking about our brand new calendar view and how users can use it to be more productive. So let's get started right away. Alright, so here's the new calendar view in Taskade. You can navigate to it from the views bar and it is the one that says calendar, as you guys can see. Now once you are in this view, you can create a task by clicking on any space here, which is basically categorized by days. You can click on any day to set a new task and set a deadline on it and also view it in the calendar on the sidebar that shows tasks across all projects. In this view, it is also possible to categorize tasks or cycle them in month, week, or day format, and you can also navigate among them from the top right section here. Inside the day view, users can also navigate between previous days and next days by using the arrow buttons in the upper right corner for easy navigation. Well, there you go. We hope that you liked our brand new calendar view and hope that you use it to boost your productivity. Be sure to check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter. It'll be linked below, and be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity based videos like these, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.